at all familiar with the show, then you know it's not Fear Factor until there is something interesting to eat. So we decided to call this part, guess what's crawling to dinner?
Let's see what's on the menu today. Tuna oysters, clams, octopus, fish heads, and other fish parts. Just marinating in some fish grease.
Where do you get your seafood from?
From the seafood store. Next course, mystery meat medley, the remnants from the meatpacking plant. It's all that stuff they scrape off the floor at the end of the night and send over to us.
Not daily, no. Weekly, no. But still.
Yeah. Am I gonna wash all this down with some sour?
Why is it chunky?
That's what the lumps are for.
Oh, is that the bad bit for you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Well, you're lucky she's taking it easy on you right now. I don't know why, but you are.
I'm not taking it easy. This is disgusting.
Well, it's not.
You eat on TV, Kevin. No, but this is a theme park, right? So this is the theme park, yes.
You always get that lecturing tone in your
voice. Well, we can't make her eat the stuff they eat on TV, can we?
Folks, would you like to see her eat what we eat on TV?
Yes!
My
mom's gonna eat some nasty stuff.
Oh, by the way!
There's one more thing!
I did happen to bring along a little bit of Back to Life Party Mix!
Go!
It's a combination of what, Kevin? Crickets!
Crickets, grasshoppers, and silkworm pupa!
Yeah!
That's disgusting.
Just in case this doesn't work out the way we've drawn it. Oh, stop it. It's like a smoothie, people.
I'm saying this is more of a chunky
thing. You would be correct.
My own words.
That's true. I shan't plagiarize. Sophia, you got 30 seconds. All right?
Chug it down.
Just 30 seconds. You got this. Are you sure you got this? Well, let's do that before your confidence starts to wane. Hey, folks, are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Three, two, one,
go!
You got it, girl!
Second, go! Woo! Oh my God, my mom's a god! Woo!
I don't know about this song.
Wow, that was disturbingly good, Sophia!
Oh my God, less than a second!
Put your hands together for Sophia! What has she won for that heroic effort?
Yeah.